I'd say if I could be any insect, I would be a butterfly, a beautiful butterfly. Hey, yo, check this out. My name is Phil Torres, and I'm a biologist and science storyteller. So for me, it's always been so important to tell the stories that I'm passionate about and to get it to as many people as possible. One of my first expeditions, I was 20 years old in Venezuela, and I joined a scientific team there. Essentially, every little mountain valley, every new waterfall, we were finding new species everywhere. It was absolutely incredible that after 3.5 weeks in a country, we found over 40 new species. A moment in nature that changed my life forever was the first time that I went to the migration spot of the monarch butterflies in Mexico. And I stood there and I was surrounded by about 7 million butterflies. It ignited me and it just reaffirmed that this is my passion, this is my happy place, and I gotta share this. The science is obviously super important, so is the storytelling, to get people to learn these things alongside you or care about these things alongside you. So that's when I got into videos, that's when I got into photos, that's where I got into editing. The tools that I use are so important for me to really translate my passion of what I see out here into what you see on the screen. Biggest advice I'd give to others is figure out a way that the things you're most passionate about can be part of your daily life. It doesn't have to be your whole career, but I think having your passion as part of your life on a daily basis adds so much richness, so much joy. You want to keep that passion that you had about something when you were young alive in your life forever.
What's that sound that's trying to overtake us?
Cicadas. But they also respond to you talking, so when you talk, then they talk. Hey guys.